Its low-observable technology, advanced avionics, and powerful engines make it an unbeatable fighter for air supremacy. The F-22 Raptor, a crucial element of the Strategic Strike Task Force, is developed to project air superiority fast and over long distances and destroy adversaries seeking to restrict access to the Air Force, Army, Navy, and Marine Corps. The F-22 is unmatched by any existing or planned fighter aircraft. Flying test duration, this aircraft was used for testing with live ammunition. Before we continue, please like, subscribe, and share my channel. In 2001, the program obtained permission to begin production at a low rate. In 2004, the Air Force Tactical Test and Assessment Center successfully completed its first operational and test evaluation. Based on the design's maturity and other parameters, the program was approved for full production in 2005. The principal Air Force groups